notice an agile escalation in your inability to handle your libation. Go 0 to 60 when you get on the whiskey. Well, you should be a glass of wine and you'll be fine all evening. Now I'm the one who says we're done, tells us when we're leaving. Well, I miss the way that it was. You know what, let's get talking. Can't even catch a goodbye, cause I keep worrying about who's driving home. Got the keys, who's got the phone, we'll pay the bill, call a cab. Don't mean to make you mad, but I don't want that responsibility. I came in with a woman, y'all see it. Well, I never thought it'd come to this when I said have another. Plus, baby, you turn into me and I became my mother. Well, here's what I'm thinking. You're interfering with my drinking. I think I have an answer to my present situation. About you and me out on the town's got built-in limitations. So, let me make this clear. Hey, I'm the one who's drinking here. Who's driving home? Got the keys, who's got the phone? Who'll pay the bill? Call a cab. Don't mean to make a bill, but I don't want that responsibility. You came in with a woman, baby, who is stronger than me. Check it out. I ain't trying to ruin your good time, but I damn sure ain't ruin mine. You ain't gonna ruin my stronger than me. No, I can't be with a woman, baby, who is stronger than me.